Greetings, St. Paul's Church. I'm standing in front of Holy Trinity Lutheran Church in Nutley, just a few blocks away from our church, St. Paul's. And the reason I'm here is there was a concert today, Sunday afternoon, to celebrate their 100-year anniversary, which is a great testament. 100 years of being a church in this neighborhood, proclaiming the name of Christ and reaching out to people and discipling and raising many people. Congratulations. And it was a really fun concert, and our choir got to share and sing, and they got to share, be on the same bill as the Phantom. And what I mean is one of the performers was on Broadway. He was one of the Phantoms in Phantom of the Opera. And it was beautiful because he got to sing with two of his sons. And I forgot the name of the group, the three tenors, or Chebex, I think is their last name. Sorry if I messed that up. But one thing it made me realize is hearing the story of how Pastor Nancy was walking to church and the Phantom, Mr. Chebex, saw her carrying all her stuff. And he asked if he could help her carry her stuff, and they formed a friendship, and she invited him to come sing for their event, and he said yes. And maybe you've heard this before, but when you're in life, it seems like some people go through life with a closed hand, and they're always saying no, and they're always guarded, and they're not open to the world. Whereas other people in life go through life with an open hand, where you're open to people, you're open to new ideas, you're open to saying yes to opportunities instead of saying no. And that's what I saw with Pastor Nancy forming a friendship with the Phantom. And then it was fun watching the concert because Pastor Nancy was so grateful for every singer and every group that came, and I give credit to our choir for having an open hand, for saying yes to come sing and celebrate their 100-year anniversary together, for including two of their church members, the Lutheran church members, in our St. Paul's choir to sing. And I just want to encourage you, try to go through life with an open hand, with an open mind, with an open heart, and try not to be so closed. And once again, congratulations, Holy Trinity Lutheran, 100 years of service and faithfulness in the gospel. Thank you for watching St. Paul's, and looking forward to seeing you on Sunday.
Be thou my vision. Eric, this is Zach, and this is Christian, and we're the Shebeck Tenors, and we will be starting with a piece called I Don't Need a Roof from the musical Big Fish.
And might I add, we're being accompanied by the wonderful David Frey.
Hear what the rain says.